¿Qué pasó?
No puedes creer, estábamos parados y nos pegó.
Métete al coche. ¿Qué? Tiene lastimado el cuello.
¿Qué?
El cuello.
Ah, sí, sí, el cuello. El cuello. Ah, sí, sí.
La cabeza.
Ah, la cabeza.
La cabeza. Ay.
Mire nada más qué golpe me ha dado, que no sabe manejar. Ya me destrozó el coche. Vea nada más, y no lo tengo asegurado. Bueno, tenemos un herido gravísimo allá adentro, un herido gravísimo. ¿Pueden conseguir? Vamos a hacer ahora. Le va a costar mucho dinero. Mucho dinero le va a costar.
I have insurance.
Tremendo, esto es terrible.
I have insurance, I pay for everything.
Un médico, tenemos un herido gravísimo aquí.
Bueno. Is anybody speak English? Speak English? You speak English? You speak English?
¿Cómo te sientes, mi amor?
Agua, por favor. Los niños, ¿cómo están?
Preocúpate por ti mismo, mi amor.
Me duele la espalda, señor, y mi dinero.
¿Mi dinero? ¿El dinero? ¿Y con qué voy a pagarle al doctor?
¿Qué fue ese?
Señor, tengo cuatro hijos.
Señor,
¿qué dice? Lo que sea.
He broke the neck.
Sí, señor.
We were going 10 miles an hour.
Como a 50 kilómetros, oficial. Mire, como a 50 kilómetros.
Tell him. We were going 5 miles an hour.
Venía a 5.
Identification.
Disable your phone, you hit her car.
¿Usted no habla nada de español?
No habla español, señor.
Insurance. Where's the man that speaks English?
Señor,
él está enfermo, no puede moverse.
Señor, aseguradora
que paga todo.
I have insurance.
Todo le va a pagar.
No, eso sí, que pague aunque no tenga insurance.
Ah, sí, no tenga cuidado.
No, que no se preocupe por nada porque él les va a pagar todo.
¡Señor! ¡Un momento!
Oiga, jefe, el turista se va.
¡Un momento, señor! You don't have to take the car. There is nothing wrong with the car.
Señor.
There is just a dent in the fender.
Lo entiendo.
You better get all your belongings out of the car.
All right, 1 minute. I have to get back to Los Angeles. I need my car. My wife is here.
Yes, but what am I going to do, walk? Huh?
Acompáñanos, por favor.
What is it?
Aquí está mi comandante.
Is your name Colombo?
Yes.
Lieutenant Colombo.
That's right.
Los Angeles Police Department?
That's right.
I'm Comandante Emilio Sanchez. Pleased to meet you, Lieutenant. I'm at your service.
Listen, nothing happened. I have trouble wasn't hurt. I mean, the bumpers just touched. They took my car. I gotta get back.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. You may go, but the car has to stay. It's a matter of insurance.
Oh, I got plenty of insurance.
I'm afraid it's not valid here in Mexico. You should have bought the coverage when you drove over the border.
Listen, my wife and I, we gotta get back to LA.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, I'm sorry. I would like to extend to you a professional courtesy. That's a police officer to police officer, but the law is very specific about it. Maybe you can go on a bus to Los Angeles and come back on Monday.
Oh, I couldn't do that. I need the car, and it's very special.
Oh, you are very special.
What do you mean?
Well, we had it in all the newspapers here in Mexico. That murder on the cruise ship. By the time you landed in Mexico, you had a masked killer.
Oh, you heard about that?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a hell of a thing, gee. That was a... You know, the first night out, the fella murdered a girl, an entertainer. She went down to change her clothes, and she never came back. It was a cruise. My wife bought a raffle ticket. We won a cruise for nothing, got on, and I was seasick. Oh, I'll never forget that.
Yeah, I would like to hear more about it. Now that you're going to remain in the city for the weekend, maybe we could get together. I would be honored if you could join my wife and me for dinner tonight.
I thought I was going to be arrested.
Just a moment. Sí, aquí Sánchez.
Ha habido un accidente trágico en el rancho de Montoya. Héctor Rangel está muerto. ¿Cambio?
Ahora voy para allá. I must go, Lieutenant. It's been a terrible accident at the Montoya Ranch. Maybe you'd like to accompany me. We could talk on the way over.
My wife is waiting at the hotel.
It's all right. I understand. You know, I was thinking that maybe we could speed up the paperwork on your accident. But of course, you have to go to your wife.
That sounds like blackmail.
Lieutenant, would I do such a thing to a fellow police officer?